My uncle forced me to go to engineering. My mother somehow saved me. He's too young, too kid. Let him do a degree. It is a via media solution. I am not going for literature, and I did my BSc. Again, after BSc, I got very good marks. My good marks, I have to confess before you, not because of overall my good performance. I told you from the beginning, early age, my uncle imbibed in me to understand things. What you try to understand, only what you like. Other things you don't like to understand. You don't like them. In chemistry, never I got more than 40%, 42%. Attisru markulu, we call in Telugu. That means you get enough to just pass out. In physics, maybe 55, 56. Mathematics, I like, I love. 100 always. In BSc, we have 6 papers. First year, 2 papers. Second year, 2 papers. Third year, 2 papers. All 6 years, 6 years. I did my BSc 64 to 67. My PUC 63 to 64. And then engineering, because I did BSc, 2 years concession they have given. Out of 5 years, 2 years were concession, 3 years. So total after PUC, my education is 6 years for engineering. That means BSc degree and BE degree. So I got seat again in BSc because of good marks in mathematics. Again, I was forced by him. I could not say no to him. My mother also yielded. I went to Kakinada.
Kakinada.
Because in those days, not so many engineering colleges, no donations. Government College of Engineering, Kakinada. Government College of Engineering, Anantapur. University College of Engineering in Andhra University. That's all. But I wanted to go to electronics. I didn't want to go to routine, mechanical, civil, electrical. In those days, they are the three. Electronics newly has come into Kakinada. I preferred that. I went to Kakinada. This also I had to trace back my intentions. If somebody is walking that way, I want to go in a different route. I never liked to travel the road traveled by others. That was the imbibed trait. Entire family is going to one rupee 25 paisa ticket. Why should I be in 50 paisa ticket? You should be different, my uncle used to say. You should be an example to them. They are not earning that money. Their fathers earned that money. You earn and go to any movie. Today you are depending on your father or me. I give only this. My status is middle class. You are being nurtured by me. I am not a rich man like your father. But I am taking care of you. You are in my house. Behave like what you are here. When you earn it, I am not peevish about spending. You spend. But before spending, remember the other people to take care of. Society is first, next only you. After giving anything to them, if you have anything extra, enjoy it. That was his principle. All these things at very young age, he imbibed in me.